what I found is that in the community in which that we live in, what they're doing to us is they have set us up in a mousetrap. They have got us in a system that is not, it's systematically designed not to be for us. So what I'm looking for is, even though all of us as a people are out here together, what are you willing to do after this? Are you willing to come together as a community without the diversion? Because in one form or another, we are all suffering from the same causes. So what?
Mass incarceration.